Finally, the Jeep will get in the mud. Or actually, I'll finally get it on video. It's not anything wonderful, but this is the best I've found so far. I said, this is the best I can find, but... Oh, what's up? I'm gonna roll up my windows so that I don't get mud everywhere, but I still, no four low yet. No four-wheel low, just regular mud setting. All is good. On to find the better stuff.